here we go with part 11. 1, 2, 3, go!
Remember how you said if I ever needed any help?
Of course I remember, I was the one who said it.
Well, I was wondering, do you have a spell that can make me a good dancer? It's for the ball tonight. I don't want to look silly
there we go.
With everyone. Hmm?
Sorry guys, it was just out of focus. Just camera a little bit. So it's on Sofia too, and there we go.
Yes, everyone will be there. I have just the spell for you.
This is that. There we go.
Yes, I'll do.
Wait until the
walls begin. What? What'd you say? What did you say?
Not now.
Yeah, again.
Yes, I'll do. Here
you are. I'm confused. What the what?
Now.
What did you just say?
Those three magic words and you will become the best dancer in the kingdom.
Thanks, Mr. Cedric. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
What? Oh. That's a sleep spell, like sleeping spell. I just know it's a sleeping, I know it's a sleeping spell.
She utters the magic words I gave her. Everyone in the ballroom will fall into a deep sleep, even
I called it. I called it. I called it. Called it.
Dear old mum and dad. And I'll only wake them
dear
up.
Dear old mum and dad.
And then the kingdom will be mine.
Oh no, that's harsh. Oh.
I need to talk to my sister.
Fix this a little bit. There we go. Right there.
How do I look? You gave Sofia the trick shoes on purpose.
If I recall, you played a prank on her too.
What you did wasn't a prank. She needed those dance lessons. You're trying to ruin her ball. And I know why.
Because she doesn't belong here?
No. Because everyone likes her more than you. And after what you did today,
you
so
point.
Do I.
You don't mean that.
Yes, I do.
Boom!
Wait! James! Come back!
Oh!
Thank you! Suzette! Marcy?
Pretty, 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 pretty. Sophia, you look beautiful. You look gorgeous.
Aww.
Prettiest princess in the palace.
Oh, no.
All hail Princess Sofia.
Let's see, same outfit. Same one. Same sign for the a note behind her back. It's gonna work. It's gonna work. I think it's gonna work. Oh my god. Why did no one ever see that? This is so confusing. This can't go well. Oh no. Mm-hmm.
Shall we dance?
What? Wait. Oh, this is kind of like a shade of purple, but more pinkish. Did you guys see that? I mean, that's very peculiar. And it worked. Oh no, she didn't know it was a sleeping spell. Oh no.
It's working. Soon everyone in the ballroom will be asleep.
Oh, come on. Well. Okay, for this second part, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna not play the second one, but I what I meant was I'm not gonna play the song, but I am gonna sort it. I don't wanna get copyright on the song, so I'm gonna sort it, okay? Just let you guys know. And here we go with part 30. I must be short ways half of the film. I don't know, so let's just enjoy it. Here we go. It's just
a dancing spell, but everyone to sleep? I must have said it wrong. It's all my fault. No, Sofia. You wouldn't have needed the spell if I didn't give you those trick shoes. I was just jealous because everyone likes you more than me. Even my own brother. That's not true. You're the most popular princess at Royal Prep. You have no idea how happy I was when I found out we were going to be stepsisters. Sofia, we're sisters.
Oh. So, guys.
How are we gonna wake them up? Oh, I bet Cedric has a counterspell in one of his books. Oh, but his workshop is always locked. Not if you have the key.
Oh my.
Give me a boost.
Go on now, boost. Ah, that's smart. Ah, boy.
I forgot about Wormwood. He won't let us get near the spell book. We'll need more help. From who? Everyone's asleep. Not everyone.
Just follow the plan.
We have a plan?
Oh, my God, yes.
Those are the animals that used to help me clean my room. I wondered what happened to them.
Oh no. What the? With part 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Aww. Well. Try it. That work? Enjoy part 50.
Mushrooms.
How? Oh.
Sorry, I'm afraid I'm not a very good dancer.
never paid much attention in Popoff's class, but you certainly did. You dance wonderfully.
Thank you, Your Majesty. I mean, Dad.
Aww.
I had a little extra help from Amber. I taught her everything she knows.
Huh?
Coincidence.
Mom, would you like to dance?
Of course, James.
Ooh. I've been wondering, why do they call you Roland II?
Because my father, the former king, was also named Roland.
Oh. So I guess that makes me Sophia the First.
Oh my God, she said the... She said the chicken nugget title. So we did two who say the titles of their own movies or cartoons. And this is one of them. God, this is so I'm getting this movie kiss me vibes, but kiss me. Oh my God. Yeah, that's what I like it. Well, I think we're at the end. And the end. What I tell you guys, this is a very short movie. So, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I might do something else. I might do something else for my 80 subscribers, we'll see. But, until next time, this has been Apple Train 100, signing off. Until next time, keep those wheels on the tracks. Bye. Well, this has been Apple Train 100 signing off. Until next time, keep those wheels on the tracks. And to end this movie, so the theme song. So see you guys next time. Bye. Here we go.